our interview winner on tonight with a perfect score in interview goes to finalist number 8, Amber Stevens. Goes to finalist number 4, Armani and Nicole Davenport. Our talent winner on tonight goes to finalist number 11, Samantha, DeSante. Our first runner will be on their way to compete at Miss Gay USofA at Large in Indianapolis, Indiana. Winner, first runner-up, and second runner-up will be going to compete for Miss Gay USofA at Large in Indianapolis. And don't forget, next week on Wednesday, there is a regional prelim hosted by Daryl Newman at the Heat in San Antonio. That's another ticket, Bubba, to go to Indianapolis, where I think we'll go. Are we going to be there? You gonna be here? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight your fourth runner up with a score of 57 points in interview goes to finalist number 5, Sasha Lauren. Your third runner up of this evening with an interview score of 58. Your third runner-up goes to finalist number 4, Armani Nicole Davenport. There was a tie for first runner-up. And so the person who had the highest talent score becomes the first runner-up, but there was a tie for first runner-up. So your second runner-up on this evening, your second runner-up with a 60 in interview goes to finalist number 9, Chanel the Masters. Your first runner-up tonight, as we said, there was a tie for first runner-up, and who won talent became the first runner-up with a score of 50 points in interview. Your first runner-up on her way also to compete for the State USofA at Large in Indianapolis goes to finalist number 7, Kalia McKim. USofA at Large with an interview score of 53. And on her way to represent us at Miss Gay USofA at Large. And your winner of talent on tonight goes to finalist number 11, Samantha DeSante. fourth one on Sasha Lord. Can y'all please clear the floor so we can get some pictures of the top five? Please clear the floor so we can get some pictures of the top five. Y'all make some noise, give them one more time, please. Crown, this game, Texas, USofA at large. This is Samantha DeSante. Y'all put out some dollars and give us some money. Y'all make some noise for Craig Ann for putting on a fabulous pageant. Yes, Craig Ann.
Thank you, Coffee. Thank you, Country Style. Thank you for all of you guys for playing drag. We love drag. Samantha DeSante, congratulations.
someone to respond to the transmission. An artist with a universal vibe and energy. Attention, ladies and gentlemen, initiating this transmission.